Good morning. Today I'm going to show you how to set up your Delaware High School ePortfolio website for the Freshman Computer Core course, or if you're just a student new to Delaware or never have set one up. This tutorial video will help you do so, and will get you on your way to using this in your classes. First thing you have to do is make sure you are logged in to Google Gmail, okay, under your PUHSD.us account. And then click on the link for sites at the top. Okay, this is going to load all your websites. Most likely yours is going to be all blank if this is the first time setting up a site. I have other sites in my folder here, so you're going to see sites here. For you, you're going to see nothing. So you're going to want to click on the Create button. And you're going to create your first site. Okay, your first step is to browse the gallery for more and find our Delaware High School template. Okay, so you're going to create your site based off a template that I have created that has the right color scheme, fonts, etc., and all the essential pages you need to have active. Okay, so when this opens, it should bring. Okay, yours. This should appear. Sorry for the delay. This should appear as one of the templates listed. It says 2012-2013 Delaware ePortfolio template. Go ahead and click and hit select. Okay, that's the selected template you want to find. 2012-13 Delaware ePortfolio template. And I want you to name this simply your name. Hit create. And it should launch exactly like this. Okay, this is your template for your website.